Like, back then in like 2020, she made okay music, but like, now it's kind of trash.
Doja Cat's a good artist.